my heart be the temple of your Spirit. Let my spirit feel the warmth of your embrace. Let me be a holy habitation where your Spirit is pleased to
Spirit once again. That is our prayer tonight. In Jesus' mighty name.
Happening here, people of God. Lift your hands and receive your healing.
Hallelujah.
Tremendous healings happening.
Alleluia.
Receive it now.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Keep praying, people. Keep praying, people. As I walked through the door, I sensed his presence, and I knew this was the place where love abides. For this is the temple Jehovah God abides here. We are standing in his presence on holy ground. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel his mighty power and his grace, his blessed grace. I can feel the brush of holy angels' wings. I see glory on every face. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. Surely our precious Jesus is in this place. I know his mighty power and his grace. I can tell you there are holy angels and God's glory is in this place. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. We are standing holy ground, and I know that there are angels all around. Let us pray Jesus now. We are standing in His presence. In His presence there is joy beyond measure. At His feet peace of mind can still be found. If you have a need, Jesus is the answer. Lift your hands and praise Him, child, you're standing on holy ground. We are standing on holy ground. And I know that there are angels let us pray. Jesus now. We are standing in His presence.
So now, and as the choir ministers, I want you to get ready to receive your healing from the Lord. And say a big thank you to this choir. Look at this beautiful choir here in Singapore. I pray the Lord will bless you and use you and anoint you mightily, all of you. And now I want you to lift your hands and get ready to receive your healing tonight, your miracle. Tonight is your night for a miracle. Receive from heaven in Jesus' mighty name.
Why don't you lift your hands right now and sing it to Him? You are the God that healeth me.
Son of heaven, like the sound of many waters, the sound of worship coming from the throne. There are cries of as men from every nation lift their voice to make His glory known. Holy, holy, holy are
the Lamb.
Unto you, Lord, we lift our voice. You're the Lamb upon precious Lamb upon be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I Jesus, we give you praise. Lift your hands and love him. Jesus. Jesus. There is something about that name. What a mighty name. Master, Savior, Jesus. Like the fragrance after the rain, Jesus, 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 let all heaven and earth proclaim. Kings and kingdoms, they'll all pass away, but there's something.
So I sing praises to you, Lord. stand again in honor of His presence. For Your name is great and greatly to be praised. I sing praises to Your name. Oh Lord, praises to Your name.
Give Him glory. glory in this house. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, give the Lord great exaltation. There is only one name. David said, give to the Lord the glory that is due His name. Oh God, that we would constantly, Lord, every time we meet together, ascribe unto You the glory that is due Thee from the earth to the heavenly places. Lord, let it sweep over this nation like many, many waters, Lord. Your glorious worship. May the bowels of the earth cry out the praise of the living God. Set it forth, Lord. Establish it for such a time as this. All glory, all honor, all majesty to the King of Kings. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Amen. If any more happens tonight, I'm going to blow up. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Lift your hands and bless Him.
You are beautiful beyond description. Too marvelous for wonderful for comprehension. Nothing ever seen in my own. Who can grasp great wisdom? Shall it say,
you,
majesty enthroned above, I stand in awe. Our minds do not have the capacity, Lord, to really understand Your mercy. Surely we don't deserve it. And daily You forgive us. Who are we, Lord? Like David, we say, what is man? You are mindful of him. The Son of Man, You have visited him. We sin and we fail, yet You remain faithful. Thank You for Your mercy. Thank You for the blood You shed for us. The blood that is still available to wash away every sin and remove every stain. We give you praise for your mercy. Who but Jesus can say, come unto me all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I'll give you rest. What other man has said that, Lord? What other prophet, what other philosopher has ever said these words? None. No one except you. Because you're so precious, merciful. We do not deserve it. Not one of us deserves it. Yet you love us still. We give you praise. Today we stand here thanking you. We thank you for every moment. You've come and touched our lives. How often, Lord, we just ignore you. But you never ignore us. How often we hurt you. You've never once wounded not one of us. You're patient and kind. That mercy. That precious mercy. Lift your hands and thank him for his mercy. Think about the times he has loved you when you were unlovable. Think about the times he has come and touched your life when you did not deserve it. Think about the times you have forgotten him and he whispered in your heart and said, I'm still here. And we often wonder, how can God love us like this? How can we be so deserving of this love? Why would he love us? Why would he care? What is it about us he likes? What is it he sees in us? We're nothing but dust. Why would God care for dust? Now you sing it again. Maybe now we'll have some meaning. You are beautiful beyond description. Listen to the words you're singing. Too marvelous for words. All I can say is not enough to describe him. All I can preach for the rest of my life will not be enough to describe him. All the preachers on earth that have preached throughout the centuries and will continue to preach cannot describe him. He's beyond description. The songwriter was right. You are beautiful beyond description. Who can really describe the Lord? Can a painter describe him? Can a philosopher describe him? Can the greatest preachers on earth describe him? No. No one can. He's beyond description. Too marvelous for words. Who can fathom that blessed, incredible love? Who can ever grasp his mercy? Sometimes we sing the song and don't really pay attention to what we're singing. Would you now do it? Would you think about how special you are to him? Lift your hands to him. He deserves it. He deserves your worship. You are beautiful beyond description. Marvelous for words. Too wonderful for comprehension. Nothing seen or heard. God who can grasp your wisdom. Who can fathom your love? So beautiful. I give you praise, Jesus. Majesty enthroned above. Tell him I stand in awe of you. You're so holy. All praise. Jesus. Oh, Jesus, precious Jesus. Oh, Jesus, that anointing is falling, saints. Jesus, wonderful Lord Jesus, your presence. To be with us, and you're here, and you're here, dear Jesus, you're here, and your presence is here. All the sick, all the lame, those who've been weak and like this, Lord, in pain for years. When you're here, when you're here, when you're here, they will be blessed. They will be blessed. They will be here.
Lift your hands and tell him now. Come on. Sing it out loud with me.
Lord, you are more precious than silver.
Tell him, say,
Lord, you are
more cost than gold. Lord, you are. Sing it all of you behind me.
Lord, you
more beautiful
are
than diamonds.
More beautiful than diamonds.
Nothing that I desire.
And the thing I desire
compared
with you.
Oh, lift your hands and lift your voices and tell him again, Lord God.
Lord, you are more precious than silver.
You are Lord.
Lord, you are more costly.
The name of Jesus. No other name but the name of the Lord. And blessed Holy Spirit, let your will be done tonight. In Jesus' name. Come on, saints, lift your hands and let's love him. Jim, it's all yours.
No other name but the name of Jesus. No other name but the name of the Lord. No other name but the name of Jesus is worthy of glory, worthy of honor, power and all praise. No other name but the name of Jesus. No other name but the name of the Lord. No other name but the name.
Yeah.
free
from your burdens and your sins. There's power in the blood. Would you or evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in love. Would you be free from your burdens and your sins? There's power in power. Would you over evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in love. Just softly on the instruments now. There is power, wonder working power in the blood of. There is. Wonder working power in the lift those hands up high now. There is wonder working power in the blood. Oh, God is here. There is wonder working power in the blood.
Want to see your glory, see your glory, see your glory come down. As we praise His name, as we praise, heaven rings. Precious people, tell the Lord we want to see your glory. See your glory. See your glory come down. As we praise your name, as we pray, your name, heaven rings ahead. Breathe upon me, breath of God. Breathe upon me, Spirit of the Lord. As I lift my hands and surrender to your name most high, for I'm yielding to your feeling of walking in your love. Jesus, I adore. Jesus, I adore. Jesus, I adore your holy name.
We declare your majesty.
We proclaim your name is exalted.
For you reign magnificent.
For you reign.
You rule victorious.
You rule victorious.
Your power is shown throughout
the earth.
And we exclaim that you're mighty, and we exclaim that you are mighty. Lift up your name, you're holy.
We bow.